It is beautiful, old man.
It is. I've found a painting for the space above the mantle. It's being held in New York. If you get a moment, I'd like you to pick it up for me.
Certainly.
Good. It may not be there, as the house where it was stored lay in the path of the Great Fire. If so, worry not.
Distribute his blankets soon.
Good riddance to these beggars. The city's better off without them.
Did you rub them proper?
Yes, never fear. They're coated in the disease.
Good, let's hurry. These corpses are ripening quick.
It would have burned had it not been here. Achilles will be pleased.
We need to distribute these blankets soon.
Good riddance to these beggars. The city's better off without them.
Did you rub them proper?
Yes, never fear. They're coated in the disease.
Good. Let's hurry. These corpses are ripening quick. Powwows in the north end, I'm told.
I have the painting you sent me for. Would you like some help hanging it?
Maybe not just yet.
Connor, might I have a word?
What do you think of our little plot of land, Doctor?
It's quite beautiful. I'm grateful you found me. But to be truthful, people outside our community still avoid me like the bloody plague. It baffled me for a time, but then a courier delivered this to me. Before you found me, the British had demanded I not treat patriots nor their supporters. I refused, so they set about destroying my business. This tells me their smear campaign is still very much in effect. If things don't change, I may be forced to leave.
We need you here. I will do what I can to end this defamation.
You might start by finding the courier who brought this to me. He works out of Boston.
Forging of all dimensions and specifications. Price of me. The Boston Country Journal. One penny goes a long way.
I am here on behalf of Dr. White. It is time the campaign against him came to an end. Who is selling the papers that slander him?
Well, you won't find argument from me. Doc Lyle healed my leg good as new. The pamphlets are being distributed by a few paper boys around Boston.
Giving it?
For all your transport needs between the city and Point South, including Philadelphia and Williamsburg.
White Death, come for healing, leave in a box.
The finest fair in the city. Come for our famous Sunday roast. Down with ales and enjoy our new bowling green out the back. The finest!
White! Thanks, mister. It's less than I get for this, though. Not much, but very kind of you.
Inform your families of White Death. Inform your families of White Death.
Including Philadelphia and Williamsburg. Contract the services of...
It's not much, but very kind of you.
Where's the man printing these pamphlets?
Look, mister, there's a man who pays me to hand these papers out. So long as he's doling the coin, I'll be doing what he asks.
You more savory.
The Boston Weekly
Connor!
What is happening?
Found this guy skulking around the inn. I pressed him, and it turns out he's looking for a deserter. Goes by the name of Big Dave. Says he's alone. Isn't that right?
I am! I'm alone! I swear it!
Bloody hell! Another one, Connor. If he gets back to his officers, I'm done for.
Where is he?
Coward kicked me in the gingham of Bob's, then threw sand in Dave's eyes. Well, he's long gone now.
Not good, Connor.
No. We can expect visitors soon.